guys. So I haven't talked to you guys in a while. I'm really sorry. A lot's been going on in my life. But I'm in the parking lot right now, as per usual. And I'm waiting on my mom. They shouldn't be too long because they were in checkout when I was last in there. But I was just thinking to myself, seems as though that loneliness tends to hit most on Friday nights. And if you can't quite get it, today's Friday, so. And it's obviously nighttime, so. Yeah, last Friday night, here's a quick story. Last Friday night, my mom was feeling really sorry for me because I was feeling like really lonely. And so she invited my mom's, her best friends, and who are great people, and I do like hanging out with them. They're really, really awesome. And we went out to a restaurant, and this is how sorry she felt for me. We went to a nice restaurant, a restaurant that I've been dying to go to. It's actually called Mystic Grill. Sorry, just playing with random things. And you might have heard of it if you watch the show Vampire Diaries. It was filmed there. And I just really wanted to go. My mom never really wanted to go there because, you know, they filmed the Vampire Diaries there. So, of course, my mom didn't want to go. But she was feeling really sorry for me, and we went there. And it was really great. But, you know, it sounds kind of awful and pitiful that I went out on a Friday night to a nice restaurant with my mom and her best friends. And, I mean, I enjoyed myself, but it's just... But yeah, I just kind of needed someone to talk to for obvious reasons, so maybe things will change. Hopefully I'll be doing some mission work soon, and then I get to meet new people, and yeah, maybe I'll get some new friends then, or hopefully my boyfriend. Is that too much to ask for? I hate this. I hate this. I'm gonna give in again and tell you guys I do have a handful of guys that I kinda like, but I don't think they're interested. I mean, I think so sometimes. But at the same time, like, to me, I'm pretty weird. It's the whole reason why I don't have any friends or boyfriend, because I'm weird. And I talk to myself. So, yeah, I'm just gonna go ahead and go. I will eventually upload this. I had another video that I was uploading, but I don't think I ever uploaded it. I'll check. It's on my to-do list, guys. So I'll see you guys later. Peace out. I wish that I could wake up with amnesia and forget about this dude.